What's up, world?
Shemaine Man, Rashad, Bowtie Mills. Now the happy hour message for this week is Hunt the Hunter. Guys, this last year I read the most amazing book called In the Pit with the Lion on a Snowy Day by Mark Batterson. And he tells the story about this biblical character by the name of Benaiah. Benaiah chased down a lion. The lion jumped in the pit, and guess what? Benaiah jumped in the pit with the lion and he killed the lion. And I begin to think about it. That's what's been happening throughout the course of many of our lives. We have been fearful of so many things that we have been the hunted. But as of today, going forward for the rest of your life, I want you to be the hunter. Guys, I suffer from low self-esteem and depression, and I allow those things to haunt me and chase me down, and they hunted me. But as of right now, I changed the way that I think about things, so I'm actually aggressively hunting the things that once hunted me, so I'm no longer living with fear. So I ask the question to you on this Friday morning, what is something in your